Okay, we've got a weird gamma radiation signature coming from a cave near the vault. It looks like Blonsky's undergone yet another transformation. The creature's headed back towards the inner containment area, Bruce.
He knows what he's doing. He wants to get back to the mission directive chamber in the inner vault.
Lord knows what he's keeping in there. We've got to stop him before he lets it loose on everyone.
I can't go on like this. I'm losing my mind.
You're going to gain the whole world. With this kind of power, who's to stop you? Banner's a mindless beast. Ross isn't far behind.
I don't want power! I want my life back!
They took away your dignity, Emil. And now they're going to take you away from Mission Directive. They'll destroy everything. Unless you destroy them first.
Engaging rocket thrusters or something.
Get down! Get down!
Rocket thrusters or
something. Damage report. Looks good. On site.
Nothing's as before.
Open fire. Go now, HE.
Sound your head makes my pop.
me now.
Hold on, baby. I'm here.
Blonsky.
I should have come back sooner. Oh, God! I've lost her!
I don't understand. Is this mission directive?
I only wanted to help her, Ben. That's all I wanted! She's gone.
What's happening here? Emil, who is she?
My wife. Nadia. And my unborn child. They were infected. Our job was to examine what we knew of gamma radiation and its effect on human tissue. It was a government program sparked by your previous research. She was diagnosed with ovarian cancer.
Emil, it's time to bring this to an end.
No! You created gamma transmutation, Banner. You did this to her! My bloodline ends with me because of you and your damned experiments!
You killed them, you damn freak! And now I'm going to return the favor 1,000 times over!